like me, I don't like you too. I could say suck balls, but it's no use. I could choose a truce and squash our fuse. Utilize our skills and realize how it feels. And every little bit of the energy we've given, we can focus on projecting, protecting, and ass kicking. I have some things to say, though you might not wanna hear it. Day after day, in and out, I feel your spirit. Can you feel it like a cleric? I sense you might wanna heal it. In my hometown, clowns would fuck you up and kill to steal it. Get what I'm alluding to? It's for certain you think you're safe in your phony fake stage world of non-truth. Movable loose lips sink ships like fucking B2. Hit my destroyer ship's bruised. And take one more round till the fucking shit moves.
But that's against the rules.
Really? Fool. It's not how I roll. I'm watching all your fucking bullshit. Think you're fucking clever, better fucking think again. Quit talking about balls and a motherfucking half brain. Even with a full armor, bitch, you're in the slow lane. Zero tolerance for the asinine while I'm blasting my message for the umpteenth motherfucking time. Do you have any idea how much patience it takes to forgive your mistakes and not drive you in the face? Nobody can tell me a bit that I'm not giving, because you keep on coming. You still remain living.
You've been coming, but you won't get an answer. Keep on knocking, but don't expect an answer. Keep on coming, but you won't get an answer. Keep on knocking, but just don't expect an answer.
You don't like me, I don't like you too. I could say suck balls, but it's no use. I choose a truce and squash our views. Utilize our skills and realize how it feels. And every little bit of the energy we've given, we can focus on projecting, protecting, and asking.
In an ideal situation, I'm facing a relocation of sorts. I know as much as you know, let's not be fucking short with each other and stupidly ignore who we're up against. Regardless of ideals or perceived threats, there's a real enemy, and regardless of factuals, don't change the underlying principle that we're fucked without each other. So hey, let's get a grip on it and fuck the small shit. You don't need to like me, and I don't need to like it. Peace.